Vicky Gonzalez, Dr. Joanna Macroon, and Dr. Ramil Martinez. Thank you for your respective lectures on rehabilitation of knee pain, back pain, and stroke. To all our viewers, good morning. It was the 1990s. I was a physical therapist intern, my fifth year in college, when I first got a taste of what it was to work at the rehabilitation department of Cardinal Santos Medical Center. Back then, okay, can you hear me now? Sorry for that. Anyway, back then, it was headed by the two foremost physiatrists in the country, my mentors, the husband and wife team of Drs. Tyrone and Ofelia Reyes. The Cardinal Santos Medical Center has been the center where politicians, famous athletes, flock to get their therapy. In the year 2003, I came back to Cardinal Santos Medical Center as a medical consultant. And in 2014, I became the department chairman of the rehabilitation medicine. I witnessed how CSMC rehabilitation has evolved greatly. The facilities continually upgraded through numerous renovations. New equipments and new treatment techniques are always introduced from a handful. We are now 11 psychiatrists, 33 physical, occupational, and speech therapists, along with our indispensable office staff. So, why go to rehabilitation medicine? Pain, weakness, and immobility are the foremost reasons why a patient is referred for rehabilitation. Often, each of the three would lead to the other, and together would form a vicious cycle that prevents a patient from functioning optimally. Pain, weakness, and immobility are shackles that must be broken with a combination of diagnostics, therapeutic interventions, prescription of physical modalities, exercises, pharmaceuticals, orthotics, and prosthetics. That is rehabilitation medicine. In the words of Martin Luther King Jr., if you can fly, then run. If you can run, then walk. If you can walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward. Such is the goal of rehabilitation medicine: to push and prod the patient into moving forward while forging alliances with the medical, neurological, surgical, and other medical specialties towards reaching their highest level of function. In rehabilitation medicine, we use a multifaceted approach in treating our patients, from medical consultation to diagnostic and therapeutic intervention. We are able to bridge pharmaceutical and different rehabilitative disciplines to treat multiple sources of pain and other impairment. And these rehabilitative principles include therapeutic exercises using both conventional and state-of-the-art machines to relieve pain, improve muscle strength, and treat debilitating conditions. And these are properly administered by certified physical, occupational, and speech therapists. Orthotics prescription to protect, stabilize, and aid in certain functions of a body part, and prosthetic prescription to replace a limb and approximate its function. Non-surgical interventions using EMG, NCV, and musculoskeletal ultrasound, leading to a more accurate diagnosis and treatment of patient's problem. And this includes EMG, NCV, and ultrasound-guided botulinum toxin injection, ultrasound-guided articular and muscular injection, and ultrasound-guided prolotherapy, or also known as your platelet-rich plasma injection, severe despite the trends of ongoing pandemic, to provide our services to inpatients and outpatients alike. We take every precautions to make sure that CSMC Rehab remains a safe place for us to work and for our patients to heal. Not to rest on our laurels, we continue to take steps to better our services. through the initiative of the hospital administration, our facility is undergoing another glow up and is set to reopen very, very soon. We are also excited about the acquisition of new machines to augment our robotics section, the only one of its kind in the Philippines. We go back again to the question, why go to BRAP? I can summarize the answer using the following acronym. R, restore whatever function you lose. E, enhance the gains you develop. H, we help you heal in the proper and most effective way. A, adapt in a condition that has been caused by a disease process. And B, build the person holistically in order to be a productive member of the community. In closing, I would like to invite everyone dealing with physical pain, weakness, and immobility to come here at CSMC Rehabilitation Department, whether following a surgery, caused by injury, pain syndromes, or nerve damage. Please ask your doctors, no matter what specialization, to refer you to us so you can see how our treatment offerings can help you alleviate your condition. Come to us and we will prove to you, medicines may add years to life, but rehabilitation medicine adds life to those years. Thank you very much for listening and have a nice day.